Hello again. So the past couple of days haven't been feeling too well. Don't know what's going on exactly. Part of it could just be old age. female things, you know, whatever. Just the last couple of days I've been just sleeping. I just can't stay awake and just feeling or the weather, more emotional, you know. We have those times. Even men have those times, don't they? So, anyway, when we go through these times, you know, when our bodies are not tuned well and we're tired and we're more emotional, and it's harder to deal with, you know, everyday life kinds of things and situations. And so this times, especially like these, that we need to put our dependency and our trust in the Lord and in His strength and in His wisdom, and to not let these difficulties get the best of us, because they can't, can they? If we let them. But anyway, the verse I have is Psalm 119:105. Your word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path. And that's really encouraging. That is to me. because people who don't know the Lord, you know, who go through difficult times, who did they have to lean on, you know, for their strength? And sorry. been like this for a couple of days, and you know, yeah, see, I'm not a tower of strength, am I? So anyway, to me, having that relationship with the Lord and having Him and His word, you know, that you know, when you're really super tired because you're sick, you know, or whatever reason, and if you just feel under the weather, you know, that's the time that Satan likes to come and attack you, doesn't he? You know, and he attacks our bodies, he attacks our minds, he attacks our emotions, you know, and that's when we really have to go to the Word of God. We have to trust in the Lord and in His strength and wisdom, and not in our own, because we don't have it, you know. If I had to rely on my own strength, that would be a sad situation. Because I'm old, and my body ain't what it used to be. In fact, I'm considered permanently handicapped. I have nerve damage in my right leg that makes walking difficult for me, and standing. And I can't sit too long either. That's not good either. So I have to walk sometimes, you know, just to keep the blood circulating and keep my heart going. So, but anyway, especially as we grow older, but younger people face these things too. You know, it's not just confined to old people. You know, we all have trials and tribulations, things we go through, you know, heartaches, difficulties, you know, emotions that are, you know, and even like the last couple of days, I was faced with some memories of some things before, you know, that triggered some emotions, and there's not bitterness or unforgiveness or anything like that. It's just tender areas, you know, that when I think about it, you know, but it's not just me, you know, it's not just what I went through in my life, but it's the fact that so many people are going through the same stuff, you know, that they're being hurt by other people, and in many cases they're not being protected, they're not being given support and encouragement and love, you know, and they're being abandoned by even pastors and elders of churches and husbands and wives and children and, whoever, and, God didn't promise us that life was going to be easy, did he? He said that, we would go through hard times and persecutions and troubles and heartaches and those things. And it's in those times that we really have to turn to the Lord, and sometimes we have to cry, like I'm doing right now. Sometimes we just have to let that, those emotions out and just cry it out to the Lord and let him, touch us and heal us. And, yeah, you're seeing me in my weakness, not in my strength. And, but anyway, I just wanted to encourage you today that when you're going through hard times, and, or just sickness or whatever it is, if you're a Christian, that Satan's going to try to use that against you. but don't let him. Stand strong in your faith, rely on the Lord, trust in his word, go to his word. Even if you had a headache, go to his word, or bring up what you remember in your mind, and just commit it all to the Lord and just trust him. And let him bring you his comfort and his strength, and then just continue to walk in him and in his love. And that's it.